I am Keon the Barber, and I am a member of the 2020 Cosmo Prof Artistic Team. It chose me and I didn't choose it. And not in the cliche way, I really couldn't afford to get a haircut. Another friend asked, and then before you know it, I was cutting everybody's hair. The people who I watch do something normal and make it magical is what inspired me and who inspired me to do what I did. The haircut we're going to do today is called a low-line taper fade or a low-line drop fade. My first step will be to create my origin weight line. This is where the fade originates from. I've transferred from my balding clipper to my fading clipper. We're going to follow this guideline that we created. We're going to close our taper adjustment lever and we're going to start at one end. My wrist is the only thing working. And I'm going to go to my lowest and I'm going to work on this lower weight line that I have. We're going to work our way all the way to the back. Now we're going to go in with no guard, direct blade to scalp. And we're going to repeat this exact same process that we have repeated for the last three cycles. Now it's time to transfer to the top and do our shear cutting. Point cut, angle cut, angle cut. And now we are going to finish it off with some slick gorilla hairstyling powder.